Okay, this is the Dogtown Bigfoot. I cut it down again. It's a little bit skinnier. I think it was close to 10 inches wide. Now it's about 8 to 8.5, I think. And that's a really good looking deck. I mean, I try not to go too much closer to the design, the graphics. I don't want to ruin those, but you know, I cut down some of the wings just a little bit, and it made it about, you know, like I said, 8 to 8.5 inches wide. I rode it the other day, or yesterday actually, with smaller trucks, and it was kind of weird to ride it. I don't know if it was because it was a rainy, looked like a rainy day, or something was bothering me or what, but it was just kind of weird. It didn't ride that great. It just seemed like, since the board is already warped, it seemed like it was, since it's a little bit smaller, it seemed like it was warped even more, more difficult to ride. So that made me pretty much cut it, well, not cut it again, but I put the big trucks back on it that are usually on it. And I put the rat bones, the 90As, on here. The 90As aren't that, you know, they grip a little bit, but they're good wheels. They're smooth, they're fast, but you have to pump real hard in the skate park. But I used them in the on the street, and they're real smooth, you know, but they still have elements of being real real hard, so you know, you'll have a bumpy ride here and there. This is what it looks like, the Dogtown Bigfoot. Let me turn it over. The nose came out a little bit sharper, but that's what I had to work with. And you know, the tail, tried to give it some little fins in the back. All right, Dogtown Bigfoot. Hosoi cut.